This is a little video to help you find your willow on any kind of railway path or walk. The easiest way to tell if something's willow or not is by looking at its leaves. Can you see how they're long and spiky? These long, thin leaves give you a hint that it's willow. And then the next thing is you're looking for the long rods, thin, bendy rods. So looking at the same tree from a distance, you can see the branch and then lots of spindly thin long rods with spindly thin leaves. If you're not sure, go up to a branch, hold it in your hand and look down at it and say, does that have spindly leaves? No, it's not a willow. We look over here, does that have spindly leaves? No, that's a nettle. Over there, now that has different spindly leaves, big fatter ones, but still long and spiky with long rods. That is a willow as well. You can see lots of shoots all over the place. You get different kinds of willow with bigly, thicker leaves, but they're all spiky with long rods. And over there, for example, that's not willow. I'm not sure what it is, but you look at it and you say, nope, not thin, spiky leaves. And that's the way you find the willow. You don't necessarily look at the tree itself, because you get all different shapes of willow. That is a willow tree that's been cut down and there's lots of shoots. That's another willow tree that's like a bush, and there's a big, long, tall willow tree. And over there, there's a fern, there's all sorts of different plants around here. And once you get your eye in, you'll be able to see that there's willow hiding away all sorts of places. And you can use those rods for crafts.